sweeping views high above the South Atlantic, the Africa Regional continued in the afternoon with Men's Event 2. This challenge proved that in CrossFit, a competition cannot be predicted by the outcome of one event alone. After finishing 13th in the morning's test, last year's Africa Regional winner Danie du Preez not only won the afternoon event, but was the only athlete to complete the triplet of the 2K row, 50 pistols, and 30 225-pound hang cleans. Like du Preez, Fight Fit Militia's Jason Smith also showed a huge improvement over the morning, jumping from 17th in Event 1 to 2nd in Event 2, finishing just one rep short with the heavy bar. Neil Schultz, the top finisher from Event 1, kept himself in the hunt with a solid performance, placing 4th behind David Levy, preserving his top position on the overall leaderboard.